So I'll tell you guys to keep fighting. And I ask that you do the same. If you know anybody that might be going through a hard time, just please tell them to always keep fighting.
And Jared shared this with me. He's like, no one can help you but yourself. You are the only person that can help yourself. But if you get inspired by something, if something touches you and inspires you and makes you believe something that then helps you help yourself, then that's important.
You guys saved my life.
Dysfunctional and wonderfully dysfunctional family.
That the fans place so much faith in Supernatural is because it is more than just a television program to us. Supernatural has become our family.
You guys make me feel like family every time I come to this.
I just want to thank you guys. Because of the men you are and what you've come to represent, you've helped me through a lot of shit.
Supernatural will never end. The show might. But what it is built, this will never.